Jameis Winston is headed to Hawaii. The Bucs rookie quarterback will play in this year's Pro Bowl, replacing Patriots QB Tom Brady. Winston had a monster year, passing for over 4,000 yards and 22 touchdowns. He joins a short list of Tampa Bay QBs that have played in the Pro Bowl, the last being Jeff Garcia back in 2007. Not only will Winston get to add the All-Star nod to his player resume, but he's the only rookie QB to make the start in franchise history.